Today I want to explain when to choose a clip-on or a mounted thermal device for your rifle. It all depends on how much wild boar you are actually hunting during a year. If you're shooting a lot of wild boars, I would go for the scope mounted thermal device. If you're shooting occasionally, then I would go for the clip-on. It's easy to attach during the hunt. With a scope mounted, it's quite easy to mount, but you take off your day scope and you put on a thermal scope. With a clip-on thermal device, you're using a normal rifle with a normal day scope, and then you have your clip-on device here, which is an adapter that fits any kind of scope. You can easily attach it to the day scope when it gets dark during the night, and you can then tighten it, and then you are able to shoot with your day scope through the thermal clip-on. It's actually very easy to detach and attach and put it in your bag when you go home or out on hunt during night.